I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradict me. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, why you wear me out? Arguments, you air me out.
Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Galibitoki TD. And if it's the first time here, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to comment, like, share, and most definitely subscribe. But if you've been a regular, welcome back. Thank you for showing me some love. Please don't forget to comment, like, share. Don't do any share with your people that I'm back. Guys, I think you guys know by now, because when I'm sitting here, I don't have time for long intros and stuff. When I'm sitting here, it's going down. South Africa, yeah, cha. At this very moment, South Africa, yeah, cha. Wow, shumzans. Hey! Guys, so today is Thobekile's birthday. Thobekile Baxter's birthday. How do you pronounce? Cassper Nyovest, baby mama, if you don't know who Thobekile is. Cassper Nyovest, baby mama. Today is her birthday. Happy birthday. Happy 32nd birthday, queen. Because you are a queen that you think you are. Mamela, you are the girl. Today, I'm telling you. So, it's her 32nd birthday. And a girl was a hippie pure. So, girl decided to write her long tribute message to herself. Guys, for the longest time since Cassper Nyovest got married, we've all been like, ha, what happened to the baby mama? Because Lahopula, the last time Cassper said Happy Mother's Day to, like, when they publicly posted each other at Happy Mother's Day to the mother of my child. And then the following year, the following next time before the next Mother's Day, Cassper is married. How wet a lank and Tim Zanzi. Okay, now it gets worse. So today, give birthday to Thobekile. And Thobekile decided to be like, let me break my silence. Let me break my silence. And I am coming for you. And I'm coming for you all. And I'm leaving no stone unturned. And I think she still left some stones unturned. Marake, and I'm coming for you. You remember when our gentle brother, Nyovi Nyovi, went to, did some interviews. And she was like, he was like, no. And he tried to do it like as if he was a addict. Anger, the fault was his. Indeed, it was his fault. So Thobekile comes and says, I'm a Jesus girl now. I'm in my Jesus era. Hey, when I look at my life, what the Lord has done for me, I can't believe it. She comes on to say that my son was diagnosed with cancer 2 months after Akadolai. Okay, now this is sad. And it's like, my son was diagnosed with cancer. For the past years, I've been living in and out of hospital. And it's a one and only cancer. Nakele making a stress. No, I'm done. I'm going to what's going on with my kid, you know, living in and out of hospital. This bastard. So, Thobekile, what's it? This bastard was busy cheating on me with a certain woman. Oh, I didn't want to tell him. Because this is Thobekile now speaking. I've been through a lot. I didn't think I'd make it here. This man, I was in a relationship, had a kid. My child was diagnosed with cancer. I was living in and out of hospital. But this man that I gave a child to was busy. Was busy with a woman who was disrespectful to me in this relationship. And this woman who well away knew of me and my child. Who well away was being disrespectful to me. Lomfana what is over between him and the woman. And it's fun. Let me call it quits once Utops will find out. Once Utops will find out, let me call it quits and I want to focus on you. So, okay, what I couldn't, because it's not about cheating as such, not your infidelity, no, but the timing, my brother. You chose to do this when I was at my lowest. Like, we had a sick child when you're busy. This is all you can think about with other women. Like, you're literally fucking all the other women up. So, Thobekile, like, he was busy. So my thing was, I can't forgive you because of the timing. You kicked me at my lowest. That's what Nyovi Nyovi did to this girl. Kicked me at my lowest. Sharp. It's, okay, it's fine. It is what it is. What's in? Plot twist. And see, he came back and married the same woman. Guys, we were all wondering, sweethearts, high school sweethearts, hey, young lovers, they were friends. We asked, what is this thing again? Now, Thobekile told us how, what happened in the relationship. Guys, Guys, Pulani was the other woman in this relationship. In simple terms, I think guys, we don't know if you'll get a response from the other parties, from Mr. and Mrs. Nyovi. So Pulani was the other woman. And sometimes at some point, in a sono, when people were busy trolling Pulani, you know, because we didn't know what happened. At some point, they're like, she went as a song, she didn't do anything. Auntie, you guys served her right. You should keep them coming. Let them come. So again, now Thobeka is coming out. But this woman has always been the other woman that has been disrespectful to me towards this whole relationship. So she has been the other woman. Guys, Pulani has been the other woman in this relationship. Nyovi has been the other woman. So Thobeka was saying this today. So now it comes back. Guys, please give Rakhadi her flowers, because everybody was even like, Cassper's sister, hey, Rakhadi wa khotso, is so this and so that. But she was standing on business. We are proud of her as a nation. I don't want to lie. And Pulani, better pray. I hope, Luena, you turn into a Jesus girl. You give your life to Jesus, because you need to pray and hope. Ukuthi, the location that Thobekile is in right now, you won't find yourself in the same location. Hey, Samkhuzumihlale, and it seemed as if we are crazy as a nation. 78 missed calls, substances we cannot name. Hey. Samkhuzumihlale. She did not listen. Pulani, Samkhuza. You know, that's too late to be kuzat, because you're like, I'm the one, I'm here. But best pray that you don't find yourself in this situation. Pray that he does not do what he did to Thobekile, to you. Tandazam dasekai. Give your life to Jesus Christ. Now is the time to give your life to Jesus Christ, because you saw what happened. It was nice. It's still nice. It still is nice. It's a nice thing, wabo. It's when the other woman, you warn him. The other one is suffering. But one thing for sure, never build your joy on another woman's tears. She spoke out. And I feel like there's still more that we need to know. And Upulani, it looks like a loud mouth nap. She might respond. So guys, if you want the full context of the whole story, I was just paraphrasing. I was just saying what I read and what I remember and how it was said. If you want full context, go check out Baxter's story on Instagram. It's not a story. It's a post on Instagram. It's a whole post with a very nice love letter letting the nation know. So guys, if you've watched up until this far, thank you so much for watching. Please leave some flowers in the comment section. Any type of flower. Let's say leave some roses, actually. Please leave some roses in the comment section if you watched up until this far. Guys, until the next time, thank you so much. Being bored in South Africa is a choice. Goodbye.